There you are. He's fast. Creepy at all. Oh.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello?
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Come in through the windows. More infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter.
Get
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Door's this way. It was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. Just keep a lookout for these things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. no! Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Man, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Killing her? David said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freaking my ass off.
Spread out!
Someone's fucking hunting us!
Let's keep searching.
All clear over here! You! Same here!
All clear over here. You?
Ain't shit.
I'll check out this area. Go check down there.
Nothing over this way.
Me either. Fuck me. pay for that! Okay, go. Watch my back. Don't lose her!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Somewhere over here.
Did you hear that?
Whoa. Did you hear something?
Oh, I heard.
Yeah, got your back.
Here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the lodge!
She over there?
She's not fucking here.
There's the exit.
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces.
See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Where is she? One way or another, you've got to tell me!
Gotcha, asshole. You finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
No girl.
Fuck! Focus right here, right here.
I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Nothing over this way. Me either.
Ugh!
Over here!
How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, shook my face. Only for a second. Okay, Ellie. I'm sorry about the call. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it.
Ah, you fuck.
You know, I really wish you hadn't killed James. He's a good kid. Just doing his job, like all those people you killed. It's just gonna make our group stronger. Stronger survivors. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Well, you keep surprising me. There you are, Ellie. Ellie, let's just end this. Shame you didn't come around. It's too late now. Give up now.
Drop this on yourself!
She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be through. Oh, fuck!
She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter.
Hide that truck!
Can't see a thing!
Just keep searching!
What the?
James, over there!
this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
You.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right. God.
Whoa. What is it? Ellie! Ellie! We didn't have a clue back then.
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Come on, hurry up! see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't, I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here, come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up, come on. Come on.
Be there. Where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Say, slow down, kiddo.
Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, man.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. I bet Elliot'd like this. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Just keep at it. Stay back.
ship there.
Can't right now. There's too many of them.
Boost you up there.
Here right now, there's too many of them.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
I'm on the other side.
Drop that ladder down for me.
All right, hold on. Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
There's that comic of hers. Foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Look out! Allie!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out. Watch your head.
There you go.
There it is.
Made it!
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
spread out.
Watch my back. Him. Let's keep searching!
You got any surprises for me? Huh? That's gotta be him. Let's find out.
Thank you.
way. Stay alert.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who bled for this cause.
I'm coming, Ellie.
Thank you.
crush it by me sometime.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times, here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. Got it.
Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Oh. Look down there. It's a little bit further now. Here, I got you. Give me your hand. Come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
No, you don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what...
You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Thank you.